The question that I would have for anybody that's not continually updating their skills is, how are you maintaining relevancy? How are you continuing to keep pace with the trends that we're seeing in the fourth industrial revolution? What are you doing to continue to be relevant to your employer?